Hey everyone, Selena Schwartzfeger coming to you today from the Mississippi Council on Economic Education. And I'm just feeling the need to reach out and say hello right now and let you know that our organization is still open for business. Jessica, Allie, and I are all working remotely, but we have access to everything that we would have access to if we were in the office. So that's good news. Teachers, as you move forward over the next several weeks, we know and are hearing that a lot of you are going to teaching online type classes, and we want you to know that we're here to support you in whatever way we can. You should have received a message, a written message on via our What's Up Wednesday this past week with some online resources that you can use. I want to remind you that the stock market game is one that can be used remotely. Some of you are already incorporating that into your classes, and those of you that are not, although your students wouldn't be eligible for prizes for this trading session, it is not too late for you to incorporate that into your teaching. And we've got an online on-demand workshop that you can participate in very easily to get you up to speed, and Jessica and I will be on call to help you however we can to incorporate this into your online teaching, and there's no cost to do that. So please let us help you as we can as far as that goes. There will be another email coming out from us soon that will have other online teaching resources for you. Something's coming down from the Council for Economic Education tomorrow, I think, and so we'll be sure to forward that on to all of you. But we have access to a lot of industry people that would be happy to be guest speakers in your online classrooms. All you got to do is let us know what you need, and we'll do our best to help you over the next month or so as we all try to figure this out together. We're here to help and here to serve, so let us know how we can support you.